Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1972 Olds Cutlass Supreme. And this one has low original miles and it's looking pretty sharp. We'll check it out here. You can see these had the quad headlamps up front and a nice chrome bumper as well. Very sharp. And this still has the factory hood on it with some little pinstriping details. Very nice. And obviously this one's been repainted because it looks really slick. And you can see it has the Cutlass badge right here on the fender. And it's riding on a set of those Oldsmobile rally wheels with the trim rings and some BF Goodrich tires. And the glass and trim, everything looks nice. Nice set of chrome mirrors here as well. And you have a little Cutlass Supreme badge right here. Really a nice straight looking car. And they've got it in tight against this other car, so let's do the best we can. I mean, it's got a nice chrome bumper out back here. And the Oldsmobile block lettering across the trunk lid there. Definitely a sharp looking car, and it has all original interior as well. See the door panel, looks like new, and a nice set of bucket seats. And like I said, all original. It really looks like new in there. And it does have the console, and it's an automatic, as you can see. It's a pretty nice setup there. And it still has the original wheel and all original gauges. You see it's got a little wood grain on the dash there. 120 mile an hour speedometer, sorry about the glare. And let's see, it is a factory air conditioned car as well. And somebody put a later model stereo in there at some point. But I mean, this is a really well preserved car for sure. Very nice. Here, we'll go take a look under the hood and see what we got up there. Alright guys, under the hood here, you can see we have the 350 Olds Rocket. And it's looking pretty nicely detailed as well. Got a chrome air cleaner on there. And it's all painted in that Oldsmobile gold. Very nice. And these Rockets are pretty good running engines. I mean, they have a little bit longer stroke than a 350 Chevy. And it makes for a really torquey engine. So you get pretty impressive performance out of them. And this one's all original, as you can see. Still has the original cast iron intake on it and everything. It looks like they've upgraded it with an Edelbrock carburetor though. But that should definitely be an improvement. And you can see the factory air conditioning on here and everything. I mean, it's looking sharp under there. Very nice. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this. 1972 Olds Cutlass Supreme, 77,000 original miles. It says it has cold AC, a new cam and lifters in it. Very sharp looking car. And here, I'll go ahead and walk down this side as well since I didn't get around here yet, just to make sure you see it all. It's definitely a sharp looking car. Alright guys, anyway, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.